I am Harsh Agrawal, a student of 4-year classroom program at FIITJEE East Delhi Center. I came to know about FIITJEE from my elder brother Aman Agrawal, who had also given IIT JEE in 2015. He had studied from this center and achieved an All India rank of 83. Seeing such a good rank, I was motivated to take admission into FIITJEE East Delhi Center, which will help me to crack IIT JEE and achieve a good rank. Since I joined FIITJEE in class 9th, I noticed the competitive environment at FIITJEE. There was a CM batch at FIITJEE. The fight to seek entry into the batch, and then after getting into the batch, the urge to compete for all the daily, weekly and the monthly tests in there motivated me to constantly study for them and have an edge over the others. The teachers at FIITJEE always focus on concept strengthening and not on rote learning. This is the key strategy to clear JEE Advanced. In FIITJEE, I was extensively provided with practice material. The study material that was provided with FIITJEE consisted of theory as well as in-text questions. The in-text questions allowed us to judge our preparation up till the theory we had studied till then. And after that, there was a complete exercise which included all patterns of questions that were asked in JEE. They helped us to, besides this, we were also given material to practice in the class. The CPPs, quizzes that were given after the class helped us to judge our understanding of the concept taught in the class that day. To score well in those tests, the CPPs and the quizzes, it was necessary to listen attentively to the concepts that were taught in the class. If that were not done, then we could not score well in those tests. So it was very necessary to pay attention to what was taught in the class. So this strategy of FIITJEE and the face test and all the weekly, monthly, daily tests helped us to judge our preparation at a regular basis. After my syllabus got over, I felt low on my preparations, but FIITJEE didn't let me down. The review material provided by FIITJEE helped me to practice more and more. As I was able to solve more and more questions, I regained confidence. So not only in the initial preparations, but also in the revision schedule, it helped me to boost up my confidence and helped me to regain my morale. The FIITJEE AITS was conducted in entirely CBT mode. The test environment provided in AITS in the CBT mode helped me to familiarize with the actual test environment, and it helped me to manage examination blues very effectively. The interface provided by AITS matched very closely to the interface provided by JEE, so I never had a problem in understanding the interface that was provided by JEE in JEE Advanced 2019. I would like to advise my juniors that 9th standard is the best time to join an institute for IIT JEE preparation if they have already decided to take up engineering as a career. They must not only be lured by the results, but also they must talk to the seniors who have already passed their time in the institute and have cleared JEE with the help of the teachers therein. After joining such an institute, they must always complete their assignments and the practice material that is given to them on time, because if it is not completed on time, then you will not be able to excel in the classes that are taught further. Also, when you have some doubts, it is very necessary to complete them on time and ask those doubts to your teachers concerned. The teachers here are very helpful and they will always welcome your doubts. They will explain your doubts with complete patience and coherence. Now that I have not only cleared JEE Advanced, but I have also achieved a decent rank, I owe my success to FIITJEE, my teachers, my parents, who had created such a good atmosphere at my house to make me study effectively, and also to my brother who guided me at every step. And without the support of all these, I would not have achieved such a good rank. Thanks a lot, FIITJEE.